Let your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, all rights are not all on the stand. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensation. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my due. And then justice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, you fool. We're going to kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king? No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots! There will be a king!
But you said,
I will be king. Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again.
Yeah, right! Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king!
That will soon be connected with a king who be all time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected
to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee here, the point that I must emphasize is,
you won't get a sniff without me.
Of the century, be prepared for the murkiest sky. Meticulous planning, tenacity spying, decades of denial, it sinks me while I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Yes, our teeth and conditions are bad.